I'm Dr. Frederick Z. Bierman. I am the Director of Graduate Medical Education at Westchester Medical Center. I'd like to welcome you to our family and congratulate you on matching with our program in graduate medical education. The Westchester Medical Center is a regional facility providing the highest level of care for over 2 million residents of the Hudson Valley region. That will provide you with an opportunity to gain experiences that will establish your career in medicine.
I couldn't be more excited about the future of the institution. We have transitioned from a very good institution to a great institution. We have spent, over the past 2 years, $140 million in infrastructure improvement, technology, new facilities, to be able to deliver the advanced care to the region that people depend on.
You're about to join an interprofessional team, including physicians, nurses, social workers, and senior administrative leadership, all committed to the highest standard of care. You are not alone in this process. You're joining 450 other residents and fellows in this training experience, guided by over 1,200 faculty members. You will have an exposure to an array of patients that cover the gamut of healthcare challenges we face in the United States. There are over 35 accredited residency and fellowship programs, providing you with a collaborative team of physicians at your level of training, beyond your level of training, who provide you with additional experiences and learning opportunities. What is so different about your training program is that it's not just a clinical experience. It's a scholastic enterprise with an academic partner at New York Medical College, one of the oldest medical schools in the United States.
I'm Carol D. Philippus. I'm the Administrative Director of Education here at Westchester Medical Center. I want to join Dr. Bierman in welcoming you and participating in your excitement. Over the next several months, we'll be working together to prepare you for your transition to the start of your training program at Westchester. That's going to include, among other things, your onboarding process, completion of an online curriculum, and that's going to lead up to in-person orientation in June. Dr. Bierman and I are here as a support structure for you. Dr. Bierman and myself, together with our team in the Graduate Medical Education Office, are here to be a support to you during your training program here at the Medical Center. You'll have the opportunity to work with colleagues from not only all across the United States, but also across the world. And you'll all bring your cultural background and interest to the care that you provide here at the Medical Center.
You will learn very early in your experience at Westchester Medical Center that healthcare is not an individual enterprise. It is a collective endeavor. It is a team experience that includes physicians, nurses, support staff, and as important, it includes the most senior leadership of this medical center.
A building is just bricks and mortar. It's the people, it's the heart of the people, it's the souls of the people who work inside that building that makes an organization great.
In the near future, we are going to begin a process where we will learn together, we will care together, but more importantly, we will be on the front line together, providing the highest standard of medical services for the communities we serve. Again, I'd like to welcome you to the Westchester Medical Center, to our family of healthcare providers. My best wishes to you on continued success.